Hey guys, this is Kyle, and this is going to be my second Let's Play. I guess third, it depends on how you look at it, because I had to split the last one up into two parts. But, I already recorded this once. Yeah, he's gone. I already recorded this once, and I got to the village, and then I shot a chicken. And I guess they were chicken worshippers because they all attacked me. And then I shot like three of them. And then I died. So I'm just re-recording all that. Never shoot a chicken in Riverwood. And now I guess this guy wants me to go see his sister in Riverwood. And guys, if you notice any little lag spikes, it's because I'm uploading a video right now. So that's why. Yeah, here we are, heading to Riverwood. I still can't believe that. I shot a chicken, and there's one guy with a mace after me, another guy with a sword, and a lady who casts healing spells and crap. It's probably game-ruining, too. I'd probably be, like, hunted forever for shooting that sacred chicken. Okay, so these... Well, I never knew I could do that. I'm pretty sure these are, like, if you activate them, they give you special powers. Mage Stone, Warrior Stone. Combat skills 20% faster. Thief Stone. Cool. Yeah, I was in the last one. I was saying how I would love an MMO with graphics like this, or even a Skyrim MMO. That would be so cool. I hear there's new MMO coming out, The Elder Scrolls Online. I saw it in GameStop magazine. It looks pretty sweet. I'll definitely do a Let's Play for that once it releases. I'm probably going to be recording two or three Let's Plays a day. It depends on how much time I have. I already recorded a Guild Wars one, which is uploading right now. And I'll upload part two of yesterday's before I upload this. So here we are. This is about where I died because of that chicken I shot. I took down two of them with me though, so. That's the chicken.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What?
I saw a dragon too. Mother.
It was as big as the mountain.
And yeah, in the last one you missed, I thought it was pretty funny. I saw this bird and I was convinced it was a dragon swooping around this mountain. I swore it was a dragon. I'm like, it's a dragon, holy crap. And then I realized it was just a bird.
It'll kill us all and then you'll believe me.
Can I punch old ladies in the face? I probably shouldn't try. I mean, if I shoot this chicken, they all kill me. I wonder what they would do to me if I punch an old lady in the face. Let's keep going. Okay, supposed to talk to this bro's sister. Lag spike. Also, guys, any suggestions for good video editing programs? I used to use Camtasia. But I've just been using my Movie Maker, and it's really slow at uploading videos because it saves them and everything. So if you have any suggestions, please post
New
it in
to
the
Riverwood?
Comments.
If you're looking for work, go see Raylov. How do you know him? If you really are Raylov's friend, I'll be glad to help you. But you didn't answer my question. How do you know him? A dragon? In Helgen? It can't be.
No,
although,
just a dragon attack,
that's
all, yeah.
What I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to?
The
Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you.
Off to Whiterun.
It's safe for you to be here.
What? This is a bridge. Why isn't the bridge working? Ah.
Is there somewhere we can talk?
Lag. God. That's why I'm lagging, because Movie Maker is saving the movie. If it's really bad, I'll probably just do this again for the third time.
Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Fish. What do you even use food for? I'm guessing to eat. Yeah, don't. No smartass comments. You use food to eat, bro. I mean, like, what does it do? What? How does it affect you? Ooh. Damn it. Ah. It's another dragon. Every time I see a bird, I'm gonna be like, it's a dragon now. Oh, and you missed this awesome. There's a bunny sitting on the other side of the river, so I went like this, and I aimed towards it, and then there's an awesome, like, finishing scene. And it, I one-hit the, what was it, a bunny? Yeah, it was a bunny. Pretty cool, I felt badass. Because I one-hit a bunny. In the face. And then there was a wolf that attacked me, and I shot him in the ear. Well, whoa! Holy shit, that scared the crap out of me. Speak of the devil, oh my god, that was... How many of you knew that was gonna happen? Don't run. Punch the dog in the face. Ooh. You just got punched in the face. By a noob. Ooh. Oh. I guess the leg is a kill shot now. That was pretty cool. Let's get my arrows. What? I want my arrows. Wait, there's one. Never waste arrows. It really does look like paintings from a distance. Who are these guys? I keep right-clicking because I think I'm playing like a first-person shooter. And I can like right-click to zoom in.
If you know any...
Guys. If I free this prisoner, I'm probably gonna die.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone.
Shut up, bro.
Be on your way.
I should punch you in the face.
Citizen.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
They're pretty rude. Halt, criminal scum.
Got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here.
I used to be an adventurer like you until I took an arrow to the knee. While doing these let's plays, I'm probably gonna make a few of those references. And they're probably gonna annoy you guys, but they're gonna make me happy. Yep, a little bit of lag. How come my computer can't run Fraps, Skyrim, and save and upload a movie at the same time? God. I do like my computer a lot. Alienware all the way, guys. Alright guys, that was my third part of my Let's Play series for Skyrim. I hope you enjoyed it. I know I did. Watch the next one, subscribe, rate the video, tell your friends about it. I'm really glad you guys watched it. See you all on the next video.